The chairman of the Blackwell committee, it's Peter.
Hello. Just wanted to welcome everybody to the festival to let you know that very shortly we'll be judging the children's fancy dress competition. But then at 1:30 we've got the cake competition judging. 2:00 we've got the running races, we've got the busy boots line dancers. 4:00 the traditional tug of wars. We'll start with boys versus girls, then women versus men.
And next door, do you have a name?
Anna.
You Wild West Anna. And a sheriff's badge for Anna as well. Now, we've got an Indian here. That's a good outfit. I love the boots, I love the feathers. Did your mum help you with the feathers? Very impressed. Sheriff's badge, please.
Here we are, well done.
And here we have a younger competitor. Dead eye Dick. He doesn't want to have his hat on. But... And next door we've got another. And Imogen's got a lovely waistcoat on with two badges. Lindsay looks lovely. Yeah. Give her a sheriff badge.
Right. Are you going to tell me your name, shy sheriff?
A good hat with, a sheriff badge, I think, to give that man a sheriff. I like the badge on your hat. I like the gun. The gun is nearly as big as you.
We have consulted, and the winner for the best boy is this boy here with the hat that's too big and the gun out, and he gets a medal for his efforts. Lucas.
So Lucas is the winner.
For the best girl is...
Oh, this is difficult. We've got
great outfits. I'm going to go for Hiawatha, the Indian.
Eleanor is the winner of the Best Girl Wild West Fancy Dress Competition.
Can we see you,
Thank
Eleanor?
You very much
Turn
all
back. Oh, very lovely. That's an entry mark. Cake competition. Very colourful. Susan Dean, and I'm here as judge today for the cake competition. What I'll be looking for? I'll be looking for, first of all, overall impression and fitting in with the theme of the day, which of course is the Wild West. I'm also looking for texture of the cake, looking for taste, which is the most important thing, the taste. I've narrowed it down to two or three that I'm considering particularly. And then I've got to make my decision. This one I'm very fond of because of the creation here. Only Indian theme. So I'm going for this cake here as the first prize. And the name of the person is Tammy Button.
Hey, go! Someone's doing well.
That's impressive!
very impressive. Come on, guys.
Hang on, watch your check later.
Yes. There.
Come on!
Come on! Open wide! Another big chomp! Aren't you used to eating or what?
No! Oh, shoulder! Is it gone? Oh my god!
Smack on the minute!
That was impressive!
And in, side together, back, hold, out and in, grapevine with a heel,
forward on the right,
and grapevine with a heel.
Raise your heels and just turn a little tiny bit to your left, then step forward on the right again, and another little turn. So two little quarters, out and in, right grapevine with a heel dip. Left grapevine with a heel dip,
turn.
And right toe heel, and left toe heel, and two paddles, and you're back where you started.
Out and in, side together, back, hold, out and in, out and in. Grapevine with a heel, turn, and grapevine with a heel, paddle, and right toe heel. Should be fair. Oh, that's it, lovely. 5, 6, 7, 8, side together, four, out and in, out and in, side together, back, out and in. Right line with a heel.
It's not your
right
name.
Right line with a heel.
To fit, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling, so I just did me some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done, sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling, but there's one falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. Up to greet me. A raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me.
be happy. Hip, 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 hooray! The bum has got his hat on and he's coming on today. He's been telling niggers out in Timbuktu. Now he's coming back to do the same to you. Oh, jump into your sunbar. Hip, 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 hooray! The sun has got his hat on and he's coming on today. Never saw the grass look greener. Never saw the sky serener. Want a lot of fun for everyone, sitting in the sun all day. All the little boys excited, all the little girls delighted. What a lot of fun for everyone, sitting in the sun all day.
The sun has got his hat on, hip 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 hooray!
I'm injured.
Where?
Fingernail. No.
You should be involved.
I'm supporting.
Tactics.
I think put the weight behind it.
Oh, yeah, the weight.
I think kind of stick your bum out.
Tactics, ladies.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are they?
Going on turners. I've got more rooms, I've got more people.
Oh.
Let's go.
So it's not often anybody asks for an extra line.
Oh, the Deadwood stages are rolling on over the plains, with the curtains flapping and the driver a-slapping the reins. A beautiful sky, a wonderful day. Whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away. Oh, the Deadwood stages are heading on over the hills, where the engine arrows are thicker than porcupine quills. Dangerous land, no time to delay. So whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away. We're heading straight for town, loaded down with the fancy cargo, care of Wells and Fargo, Illinois. Boy, oh, the Deadwood stages are coming on.
Well, I think the festival was really nice. It's unfortunate it rained, but I think of all the festivals, the children will remember this more than any of them. They absolutely loved it, kicking the water, spraying everybody, and I think it worked out extremely well in the end. And they organised it in an excellent job. It was a really good show.
Hey, we'll be home tonight by the light of the silvery moon. And my heart's a-thumping like a mandolin a-plunking a tune. When I get home, I'm fixing to stay. So whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away. Whip, crack away, whip, crack away, whip, crack away. Introducing Henry Miller, just as busy as a fizzy sarsaparilla. Ain't a showman any smarter, operates the golden garter where the cream of Deadwood City come to dine. Hell, I'm glad to say he's a very good friend of mine. Hi, Joe, say, where'd you get them fancy clothes? I know off some feller's laundry line.